ends of the program, I would like to thank the ICCR for this wonderful invitation. They have treated us fantastically well. We have felt so good and so nice here in India that we want to come back. I'm now getting used to the spicy food. I love it now. I have a problem at the beginning, but it's just fantastic. And we have enjoyed so much the culture, the people, the kindness. You know, everybody has treated us fantastically. We played in Kolkata, and the warmth and the hospitality was fantastic. Thank you very much. I also would like to thank my dear friend, Ambassador His Excellency Teodoro Maldonado. We are friends for over 25 years. We were diplomats together in Washington. He was the counselor in charge of the Congress and the political affairs, and I was in charge of culture and press. So we've been friends for 25 years, and I'm so happy to see him as our ambassador, a wonderful ambassador here in India. And when he was appointed, I thought, my God, I'm in India finally. Thank you very much. In the name of Juan Carlos and me, thank you to all of you for having us for this warm welcome. And again, thank you to the ICCR for this fantastic invitation. Thank you very much. This last piece is entitled Ecuadorian Dance by Enrique Espín Yepes. It's a conga for violin and piano, so hope you enjoy it.